already our power weakens.
I will fight Cetrion. But how?
You must find Kronika's key and gain control of her hourglass. Only then will time's momentum be restored.
It will be done.
Speak your mind, Raiden.
Since this time merger, I have learned about my future. That my champions fall. That I become a tyrant. If Kronika is defeated, will I be consigned to this grim fate?
The restoration of time will not predetermine your destiny. That is for you to shape.
Us asking you to put those back?
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Who do you think, Kung Lao? Welcome to your future. Courtesy of Raiden.
Our future may be tragic, but it's not Lord Raiden's fault. You've both been warped by Shinnok's evil.
Shao Kahn snapped my neck in the arena. Raiden saw it coming and did nothing.
I would have defeated Shao Kahn, but Raiden wanted the glory. His lightning cut me down.
No, I don't believe that.
One day, Raiden will betray you. Then you will believe.
The thought of becoming you sickens me, but I won't blame Raiden.
You owe Kronika. She saved your life by stopping time.
Fight!
Is it me, or could they be telling the truth?
Worry about it later. We have bigger problems.
You should have listened to your Revenant counterparts. With this power, Kronika will remake history.
That was easy.
I, Geras, am a fixed point in time. With every death and rebirth, I grow stronger.
sizing me up.
Kronika has a keen interest in you. It's why she recruited your revenant self. Serve her. She will bless you. Fight. Shaolin monks exceed your reputation. I respect your spirit, but Kronika's will must be done. It's dangerous to let them live.
If they die, their revenant selves will cease to exist. We need them to defend the keep. Yet again, Liu Kang, you've chosen the wrong destiny. I now have the energy to re-sculpt the sands of time. The Netherrealm's undead army will protect the keep as I work. Shao Kahn, when will you deliver the Outworld army?
Soon. It will be mine once Kotal is killed.
And what is your progress, Sektor?
The Cyberling Quay factory is modified to your specifications. Production exceeds projections.
Lord Raiden, what did the Elder God say?
We must find Kronika, wrest the control of history from her. If we succeed, our destiny can change.
So what we were told is true? You were involved in our deaths?
Yes. Had the timeline continued, my decisions would have led to your deaths. But the Elder Gods assure me that such a future is not inevitable. This is but one of many possible timelines.
That is a lot to take on faith.
Rest assured, Kung Lao. I am aware now of what may come. I will not bring harm to either of you. You have my vow.
Thank you, Lord Raiden.
We must find Kronika's keep and strike it, as hard and as fast as we can muster, before all is lost. What have you learned about Kronika's effect on Earthrealm?
We're tracking sites around the globe with major temporal anomalies. Picture's still fuzzy.
Our kid's something, isn't she?
We see no pattern so far. Oh, Cage.
I'm not your Sonya.
Sorry. Too easy to forget.
We've prioritized info that correlates attacks from the Netherrealm with time anomalies.
Helpful. But we have more to worry about than the Netherrealm.
Yeah, we do. Grandmaster Sub-Zero reports heavy losses to his Lin Kuei clan. The Time Merger has resurrected his old enemy, Sektor.
Sektor? Was he not the Grandmaster who years ago enslaved the Lin Kuei?
That's him. He's reactivating and upgrading the same factory he built to convert the Lin Kuei into cyber-killing machines.
Undoubtedly, to construct new and more powerful cyber Lin Kuei. Kronika may seek to co-opt them. What of Sub-Zero?
Already on his way to shut down the factory. Grandmaster Hisashi is going with him.
Grandmaster Hisashi? Hanzo Hisashi?
Hearing is failing, Sub-Zero.
I recognized your footsteps, Hanzo.
Where's Sektor? I will not let him threaten my clan again.
The old Cyber Lin Kuei factory was defunct, buried beneath this quarry. Until the time disruption. Now, Sektor's returned and reactivated it. He's building an army by processing Lin Kuei warriors kidnapped from my temple.
I can see why you need me.
We could enter through that tunnel, but a frontal assault would be...
bloody.
Needlessly dangerous. There's another entrance, less populated.
And the rest of your plan?
We get help on the inside.
We'll avenge your clan. Is your inside man?
He was converted against his will. If we disable the behavior inhibitors that control him,
he will turn on Sektor.
All Cyber Lin Kuei are linked to a common network. Cyrax can shut them down from within.
Who is the woman?
I don't know. Focus on disabling Cyrax. He's the key.
We require additional candidates for cyberization.
Once delivered, how long before the next generation is born?
Frost.
corrupted the Lin Kuei.
You corrupted our clan when you made peace with this Shirai Ryu filth. With Kronika's help, I will restore the Lin Kuei's honor.
Keep Cyrax alive. We need him. There is no future in which you are fit to lead the Lin Kuei.
You always doubted me, Sub-Zero. Held me back. Kronika sees my true potential.
Fight!
Self Frost. The upgrade, Cyrax. Is this Kronika's doing?
To better serve her, Sub-Zero. We defend Kronika as she rewrites history.
So you're nothing but pawns?
We act to secure the Lin Kuei's glory in the new era.
I'll deal with Cyrax.
You will be forced to serve.
I've been down that road, Cyrax. Never again.
Fight!
Before we face more Cyber Lin Kuei.
You'll need a moment to initialize.
Sector, show yourself!
Fight.
strength is more than vengeance.
No. He ripped out my heart. Made me a machine.
Your soul is intact, Cyrax. Trust me. I speak from experience.
Hualien, is that you? You look so old. And Scorpion?
We'll explain later. For now, know we share the same goal. The Cyberlinque's destruction.
We need your help, Cyrax.
I can disable their communications network. It'll shut down this factory and every Cyberlinque connected to it. Frost warned me that you two had become allies. I did not think you capable of such dishonor, Sub-Zero.
Aid Cyrax. Sector is mine. I've taken your hit once, Sector. I will do it again.
The past you know is no longer set. The Cyberlinque will usher in Kronika's new era.
Fight!
System drives and shut us all down. Goodbye, Hualien.
It is not the end. I will find a way to restore you. Anything is possible. Hanzo and I are living proof.
Please, don't bring me back as a machine. I can't live like this.
Machine or man, you have a warrior soul. As long as I am Grand Master, the Lin Kuei will welcome you.
Then, until we meet again.
Lady Kronika will get all the service she needs. But I can't quite a fee until I know the job.
You will see. you restore him?
There's some frame damage. Circuitry looks good. Looks like someone did a software wipe. Fixing that won't come cheap.
Once he is repaired, can he be replicated? Hundreds of times. Thousands.
That's a tall order.
But anything's possible. With the right help.
Serve Kronika, and she will provide.
Take the deal. Trust me. Otherwise, who can you trust? You weren't kidding. It's like a mirror, reflecting the past.
How about that? Over 50 and still a ripper.
There's still the matter of our fee.
We get paid in the new era. Kronika will make sure the Black Dragon come out on top. Not only in the black market, in every market. Right then, let's get to business.
Reach your dad yet, kid?
The network's still down. I hate being so far away. Dad must be climbing the walls.
Be patient. You'll get through.
I know my dad's still alive, but it's like I'm seeing a ghost.
You and me both. But they aren't ghosts. Oh, they're definitely real.
Can this get any more bizarre?
Come on.